When I say, "Hiya, Minnie Billy Cats," I want you to say as loud as you can, "Hiya, Max." Are you ready? "Hiya, Minnie Billy Cats." Oh, that's better. Yeah. Are you all here for story time? Are you? Oh, me too. Hands up. Who's going to tell us one? Anybody? Well, I've got some really bad news, boys and girls. I haven't got a story today. Everybody say, "Ah, ah." So, would you like to know what I got up to on Maycat Beaches today instead? Well, it was a funny old day, really, because Sandy and Dean were waiting for a big box to arrive. It was some stuff they'd ordered online, but I think the delivery man was late. Anyway, they wouldn't come out to play with me, and I was a bit bored. So, they told me to go and play on the beach and build a sandcastle or something, while they waited for their delivery. Well, the beach is only just outside our foot, so I thought, fair enough, and hopped outside to build a sandcastle. Have you ever built a sandcastle, boys and girls? They're great, aren't they? Anyway, when I got outside, I got real shocked. Wasn't nice and clean and tidy like it usually is. No, somebody had dropped a load of rubbish and it was blown about all over the beach. That's not very nice, is it, boys and girls? Where should you always put your rubbish after a day out on the beach, boys and girls? Can you guess? That's right, the rubbish bin or the recycling bin. Hands up if you've heard of recycling. Well, recycling, according to Dean, is when you take something old, you know, like, a grown-up, and make it into something new. It's a really good thing to do. Anyway, I saw this junk flying about, and so I decided not to build a sandcastle, but to go and pick it all up and take it back to our hut, where I could throw it all away. First, I found an old shoebox. Then, I found a couple of old plastic bags. Oh, and blowing over the sand dune, there was a big plastic box. And you'll never guess what else. There was a doobie-doo. Do you know what a doobie-doo is, boys and girls? A doobie-doo is a cardboard thing in the middle of a roll of tissues. So, you can put it to your mouth and go, a guitar that goes twang, twang, twang. Don't make your boys and girls. Twang, twang, twang. He'd ordered a trumpet and that goes doo-doo. Here we go, boys and girls. Doo-doo. And he'd ordered a big drum that goes boom, boom, boom. How does it go, boys and girls? Everybody say, "Oh, oh!" Just then, I had a brilliant idea. I know how we can solve your problem, Sandy. Recycle, I said. What does getting back on a bike and recycling got to do with anything? Said Sandy. Oh, he can be a proper Yorkshire pudding sometimes. No. Old junk? What do you mean? Said Dina. Well, why? 我再看。